now. When you arrive here, then the knees up, and that time you become heavy, okay? Very heavy on him. So the first technique was when he tries to face me, next step, and then back again. Don't try to come here, because he will go for the turtle and you will lose the position, okay? When you are here, try to stay here to block the hips, okay? Let's go on to the second technique. Grab the knee, go to the other side. Now I have three ways to pass the guard. I can press from this side, I can pass from this side, or I can go straight to the mount. We already checked the one from this side, now we go from the other side. So you are here, heavy. You come with the arm and go, grab his, what's this called, thigh? Yeah. Grab the thigh, you're not grabbing the ass. You're grabbing the thigh with the monkey grip, okay? Now, arm goes straight up. You try to pull him close, okay? Now, grip. And then you get to the side control, okay? Let's see once more. You are here, grabbing the knee. Go to the other side. Grab the thigh with the monkey grip, okay? This is gonna block the bottom leg, because the bottom leg, he needs to recover the guard, okay? Because when you're passing from here, he will need this leg to come first to get back to the guard. The first thing you have to block is this leg. So you're blocking this, going up here, and try to pull him close, to be twisted, you see? His spine is twisted, his legs and his hip is in this direction, and I'm trying to force his head to the other side. So he's weak in this position. So I drop my hip and then come back to side control. Okay? Once more, it's fine. Once more. So you are here, the knee. Go to the other side. Grab the thigh. Go for it. For the shoulder. Switch. And go back. Okay? Yes.